important to point out that massive crocodiles have existed in the planet's history. Agesuchus is said to probably have been the biggest ever, growing anywhere between 50 and 70 feet. This massive creature's size was estimated from a skull fragment, so it's possible it's even bigger. It's still a matter of debate today, as some believe Sarcosuchus or Purosuchus, which both measure around 41 feet, should claim the title. We should note that all these species did die out millions of years ago.